In this video today, guys, I want to take a look at the most weirdest mouse grips in the history of esports. And when I do say the weirdest ones, I do truly mean that. Like, I'm not talking about the usual palm grip, fingertip grip, or even claw grip. No, I'm talking about the more unorthodox mouse grips that are out there, such as pros using their mouse like legit sideways, to even pros using their mouse in a spider-like fashion. Like, all of that and more, guys, will be covered in this video today. So if you do find it as interesting as I did, or wouldn't be making this video, then feel free to let me know, guys, by dropping a like on this video. It's 100% free and it helps me out a ton. Anyways, let's go ahead and get straight into number 10, which is Swag's mouse grip, which, as you can see here, looks straight up like a spider, but it gets a bit more interesting because looking at this grip from an outsider perspective, you can see it's sort of positioned in a palm grip fashion, but where you see the fingers right there, this is where it starts getting crazy because the middle finger is clawed, the ring finger is like tucked away to the right aggressively, and then the pinky finger at the very end is also like tucked underneath the ring finger, which looks like it's very, very uncomfortable. But I know for a fact for Swag, with him playing with this grip for so long and throughout CS and even Valorant, I know that he will find this type of grip very comfortable. Next up, we've got number 9, and this is Body's grip. As you can see from this grip right here, firstly with the thumb, that is aggressively gripped at the left hand side of the mouse, and then for the fingers, you can see here that these are all clearly overlapping the mouse in itself, rather the left click and right click buttons on the mouse. Now this isn't very normal, as you guys will know with your mouse grips most likely, most fingers don't tend to overlap them, or if they do, it's very slight, but with this right here on Body's grip, you can see that his mouse grip clearly does overlap on the fingers. That's the index finger, the middle, the ring, and the pinky. They all overlap quite aggressively. And you can see that the index finger extends quite far, and then the other fingers just sort of claw around the right hand click. Next up, we've got number 8, and this is Heaton's grip. If you don't know who Heaton is, he's a legendary 1.6 CSGO pro, or rather former pro, and basically with his grip right here, guys, you can see that this is heavily dictated from the way he positions his wrist. As you can see, it's sort of like lent on the edge of a desk, like his elbow and forearm sort of like fall down, but the mouse grip itself obviously stays on the desk, and because of this sort of like unorthodox wrist positioning, you can see that his pinky and ring finger are very like straight and sort of like pulled out horizontally, same with the middle finger actually, but on the very left where his index finger is, you can see that that's actually clawed, and I believe the reason he's clawing that specific finger is to get more precise and accurate clicks. Next, we've got number 7, and this is from Zio King. This is his grip on screen. Now as you can see, guys, this is a very crazy grip because it sort of like again starts off with a palm grip with his palm actually touching the back of the mouse, but then his fingers are sort of spread out in a full-on fingertip grip, but it's like spread all over. It's absolutely crazy. It kind of reminds me of an octopus where it's just like all spread out, but you can see it is a pretty interesting grip, and this one's definitely one of my favorites for sure. It's not my favorite yet. You guys will see we've got a bunch more to go through, but yeah, this one is a crazy one. Next, we've got number 6, and this comes from Shroud. Here's Shroud's grip right here. Now already, guys, you may think that this looks very similar to a claw grip and it looks pretty standard, but this to me looks like a more higher raised claw grip than usual, and it sort of looks like a spider, like, to be honest, but a regular spider, not like the Swag spider where it gets a bit like wonky. This one's more of a straight but higher up claw grip, and I find that really cool. But yeah, as you can see, he's got a standard palm grip at the back, but his fingers obviously claw all the way around to the fingertips touching the left mouse and right mouse buttons. Next up, we've got number 5, and this is Twist's grip. As you can see, guys, this looks very similar to the Body grip, but in a more like standard fashion, I guess. You can see that his fingers do clearly overlap the mouse. Again, this is very unorthodox, but in the way of this, it's sort of like he's gripping the mouse like in a full-on claw fashion, but it's more of a closer finger claw fashion, if you know what I'm talking about. As you can see though, it looks pretty insane, and that's how Twist holds his mouse. Next, we've got number 4, and this is Alicia's grip. As you can see, guys, it does look pretty standard in the fact of it looking like a palm grip mixed with a fingertip grip. You can see that his mouse does look like it's being gripped by the palm, especially at the back of the mouse. Then you can see that his two fingers are full on straight, but I don't believe the bottom of the fingers are actually touching the mouse, the left click and the right click. I believe only the fingertips are, and that's what makes makes this mouse quite interesting in my opinion, because it's a sort of hybrid of the two. Next up, we've got number 3, and this is from Zywu. This is actually one of my favorite grips. Not my favorite, my favorite is at the very end, but one of my favorites. As you can see though guys, this looks like a standard palm grip, but again, it's got that overlap thing going on with the fingers. So as you can see, his mouse is obviously gripped in a sort of like normal fashion of palm, but all of his fingers are quite close together, and they actually don't just rest at the top of the mouse how most people hold their mouse. Instead, his fingers go over the mouse, and I'm not sure if this is to do with him having very big hands from the looks of these pictures. I'm not sure exactly what the mouse is. It looks like that Zowie pink one, which I believe is quite a big mouse, or medium-sized mouse at least, like medium or large. I don't think it's by no means like a small mouse, but you can see guys, that's how he's holding his mouse, with a sort of palm slash overlap fashion. Next up, we've got number 2, and this is Scream's grip. You know, the guy who's an absolute god in CSGO, the headshot machine, should I say. As you can see guys, he uses a very, very aggressive claw grip, and again, it's one of those high raised ones where the palm kind of touches the back, but not fully, I believe, and then the rest of his fingers are full on just clawed over. I believe the reason for why he's got this claw thing going on is again to have more precise and accurate shots in CSGO. You guys may find it, I know I myself, I find it, if I claw my mouse a bit and tap, it does make it more precise in game. That's what I've just found, rather than doing a relaxed like palm or fingertip grip. Now obviously grips are like different for everyone, but that sort of style of grip really does result in better accuracy in games, from my experience. Guys, if you're the same, let me know in the comment section below. Moving on though guys, we've now got the final number 1 spot, and this is Tisa's grip right here. As you can see guys, you'll know why this is my favorite. This is the legendary sideways grip. I know it's not fully sideways, but to me it looks like he's holding the mouse on a completely different angle than normal, and it just looks absolutely insane guys. I can't even describe this grip. It's got so much going on, like the way he's positioned his hands and the way the fingers are gripped, and I just have no idea how this works, but it obviously works for him or he wouldn't be using it, which you have to respect that at the very least. But yeah, how cool of a grip does this look like guys? Like, I just can't get over it, and that's why it's my number one favorite and number one in this video.
That is a wild grip. Look at that.
He's got such a freakish one.
But yeah guys, that's been the top 10 most crazy, weirdest grips that I've found in all of esports. I know it was mainly all CSGO ones, but that's the only ones I can find, I'm not gonna lie. Guys, though, be sure to let me know what your grip is in the comment section below. No one's gonna judge you. Everyone respects whatever mouse grip you use, as that's the one that's obviously most comfortable for you, or you wouldn't be using it. But yeah guys, I will share one last thing before I do end this video, and it's some pretty solid advice from the pro player Shroud regarding mouse grip.
Do you think Shroud touches his mouse pad when he grips his mouse? How can you hold on to your mouse and not touch your mouse pad? That's just not possible. You have to touch your mouse pad. Unless you're doing like a hover hand and you're kind of like holding onto it like this, or you're playing like this. If you play like this, by the way, stop. Okay? If you play this is the corner right here. This is your desk. And if you play like this, get off that right now. Don't play like that. I know some people that play like that. It is not good. That is not a good way to play, dude. Your wrist is gonna get fucking owned. And I know people that have done that for a long time. Dude, don't do that. That's bad. Very bad.
And yeah, hopefully that was a good send-off for this video, guys. Some pretty good, solid advice from Shroud. Anyways, that's all I've got for today, guys. I'll catch you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace.